welcome to the Straight Poop on Septic Systems. Today we're going to talk about everything you wanted to know about a septic system but were afraid to ask. So, if you don't pay a sewer bill, chances are excellent that you have a septic system somewhere on your property. A septic system is where water from your sinks and your toilets and your shower goes to be treated and cleaned before it's put into the groundwater. There are two basic components of a septic system: the septic tank and the drain field. What we're going to draw for you today is a standard two-compartment septic system. When you flush your toilet or take a shower, the water from all of that comes in through an inlet baffle and comes into the first compartment. And the first compartment is where the solids settle down to the bottom and are called sludge, and the soap suds and all the floaty stuff like oils and fats and grease come to the top and they're called scum. And in the middle we have clear water. That water, after it's settled, moves through a baffle into the second compartment. It has a little bit more time to settle out any more solids and filter out any scum, and then the clear liquid moves out through the outlet baffle and then out to your drain field. So the drain field is where the water goes after it's come out of the septic tank, where the soil filters out any bacteria, any other contaminants, and the water then trickles into the groundwater. There are lots of different kinds of drain fields, but there are two main kinds. The first is a gravity system. A gravity system just uses gravity to push the water from your septic tank into your drain field, where the water is then filtered. A pressure system requires a pump, so a pump will take the water from your tank and push it into the drain field. So that's the basic information on a septic system. For more information, go to skagitcounty.net/septic.